All right. Hello, everyone. Trying out this VTuber model. I want to get the when I can, I want to be able to get the girl in the background, that model. I can't afford that right now, so this will have to do. All right, I think I was gonna play Splatoon 3. Let me add the source really quick. I'm also going to check out any Tokyo Game Show stuff that might be showing. Not what I wanted. One. Here. All right, capture force, use force. There. Let's run the settings here. Now I can see the game. Gonna put up Opera really quick. set the source to me. Heading to a battle. Now time, let's go. Yay. So rusty at this game. Hopefully we won. I don't think we won. Definitely not. 39-52, not very good. I think I need to change something on here. Just give me a moment here. TGS here. Error. Of course.
です。縮小した形でやってましたけど、その時にもなんか結構そのブース頑張ってんなと思ったんですよ、 RPG タイムだけ。他は結構その本当ビジネス向けだった
。 I think it's that. Let me check the schedule real quick. Quite a ways to go. Yeah, be up till then, so. Just gotta wait. Wait a little longer, I don't mind. Change my equipment. That's good. Yes. Another regular battle, then I'll push the anarchy. Get ready. I think I should have the best weapon for this. Never get a good win on anymore. Bad. Very bad. Cool. Check. Maybe I go over to Atlantis. It's called the general store. Hello. Oh my, welcome, sweetie. You new around here? That's just fine. We all start somewhere. I'm a local recon guide. I'll send you to any battle stage in any mode you'd like for a nice, safe stroll. A great way to get to know a place. That's it. Have fun out there, alright? Oh, I plumb forgot to tell you how to leave recon. Well, it's easy. Hi, just press plus, and you'll see it on the menu. Not now, that's it. Thank you. Don't need it right now, but... Send me some of the comic stuff. Comic items. Cool. No weapon stuff. Weapon tickets. Change my weapon out. Spot dualies. Always fun to use. Good. Oh yeah, as good as the other ones, but have some time to kill, I might actually do think about doing the story mode, but I'm not too sure. Did a little bit of it off stream, but only did like one level, so wasn't much. I'll do a little bit of it. Give up this. This music, the bop, quite the bop. jump. I can't get over there, huh? Oh, it's, yeah. Gotcha. Oh. Didn't realize I'm supposed to go up here. Makes more sense. Oh, big launch. Cool. Nicely done, Agent 3. And did those Octarians look different? They used to be a little more smooth, if my memory serves. Yeah, I ain't one to judge a deadly tentacle creature by its cover. More power to him, but not really. Anyhow, as long as you're sporting that hero suit, you can stand up to any Octarian, beard or not. Did you even read the label? Here, I'll do it for you. You're wearing the latest in apocalyptic survival fashion. Avoid enemies and navigate the Splatlands in style with your own high-end sensor. Right clean only. You gotta learn everything about your gear. That's another battle-tested rule of the battlefield. Cool. and can spot that. Ah, there you go. Definitely knew I was supposed to do that. Definitely. Now there's a small. Of course it's a smaller one. Could be. I can't find the last key I need. see what's up over here. In here. Oh. I'm supposed to jump on top of it. I don't believe it. Deleted myself. There we go. Recalibrate itself. I think I'm recalibrating now. Exit out of here. Can't minimize myself. Obvious reasons you guys want to see my pretty face. Oh, Agent 2 here. Over. Wait, Gratz, is that you? Where are you? Agent 1, this is Agent 2. Gramps has wandered off again. It's Callie and Marine, yay. Callie and Mari, yay. Yay. Well, what are you waiting for, Agent 2? Let's go collect him. Do that. Stay fresh. Did you just hang up on me? Agents these days, am I right? So I'm patient. Like that is just a little thing. It's busted. Oh well. Come on, let's go. still some errors of myself. I got fixed. Doing pretty good in this level, I think. Special. Too good at this game, I guess. You're on a roll. Nicely done, Agent 3. Oh, it'd be the last kettle, but do you see anything else that looks fishy around here? Found you, cuttlefish. Octarian troops have gone missing. I know you're behind it. Sorry, Hebo, it's PJ Octavio. You're up to your old tricks, eh? Give the great greens that fish back. Agent 3, this dirty DJ is the headliner of the entire Octarian army. Take him out. Quit spewing nonsense and listen up. I'm about to drop my latest hit right on your smug little faces. My beats suck, huh? I didn't read all that. Old buddies on a suicide mission, eh? Guard up. Every time, so sad. No fair. Your gear's way too strong. Put on a weak show, Octavio. Your set list is getting old, or maybe it's just you. Seriously, that was too easy. It's like you weren't even using the great Zapfish's power. Use it, fool. And it's still Zapfish this time. Huh? Who, you didn't? And if it wasn't you, then who was it? So we got the wrong guy. Are they the bad guys now? Whoa, that was an intro. Real tone change, I think. Agent 3, over here! Phew, I'm so glad you're right. We're Agent 3, right? Gramps fully enlisted you and your small fry? Yeah, I knew it. I see the look in your eyes that he's always looking for. Well, it's nice to meet you. I guess we should introduce ourselves. I'm Agent 1 of the new Squid Big Splatoon. I'm Agent 2. Come on, Agent 2, get pumped. Anyway, one last crew member to introduce. This is their captain. We're the new Squid Big Splatoon. I like it. Anyway, looks like you and Gramps got separated in that fall. This place is huge and it's filled with that horrible fuzzy ooze stuff, and we have to find Grant before we like taste it or something. Oh, you make it sound like it's not gonna be fun. Seriously, please help us look for Grants. So, oh, they're in. Probably just too excited about looking for someone else's grandpa to speak. The Gramps reeled in a new Agent 3. Glad to have you. You've never been here before either, but you're just a tour anyway. I think this place is called Alterna. Who knew it was beneath the crater this whole time? Pretty cool. We count 6 different islands so far. But what should we call them? Sites or something? Are you even gonna mention that humongous rocket over there? Look at that! Way to steal my thunder. Anyway, we put a tracking device on Gramps, as one does. But now we're going to... Now we're getting a strong signal from 3 different areas. Agent 3, your mission is to check all three of those places out. We upgraded your map a little bit. Tell us how much you love it. Oh, it tracks the places you already visited and lights up the one you're near anything interesting. Like when I'm nearby, or buried treasure, I guess. You're here to look for Gramps, not treasure, and I hardly think Agent 3 needs a Cali tracker. Anyway. Wait till Agent 3 is totally out of power eggs. Did you lose them all in the fall? Yikes, your hero suit is all messed up too. Oh, don't be dramatic. I mean, sure, Agent 3 will have to collect power eggs and upgrade from scratch. I guess an explanation would help. First, they'll need Sardinium to unlock access to different types of upgrades. Then they can spend upgrade points to do the actual upgrading. There's gotta be some Sardinium down here in Nocturna, right? If anyone can find it, it's Agent 3. Wait, did you just tell Agent 3 how to actually get upgrade points? No, I'm on it. Agent 3, just eat lots of stuff and fight items. I guess it isn't rocket science, which is a shame because seems like we might need some rocket science. Is that right? It's a big rocket. Never mind for that for now. I'm getting a strong Gramps-like signal from the next side over. Go check it out. Did you hear something? Activated. System check. Okay, authentication. All symptoms nominal. Missing biometric scan. Scan complete. No match is found. Missing registration sequence. Good day, my name is Orca. I am what you might call a navigation system for Alterna citizens. Whoa, where's that voice coming from? Welcome to Alterna, citizen. Please enter your identification to proceed. It's like setting up the phone for the first time. I guess just follow the instructions, Agent 3. Processing, processing, processing. Ding! Your name has been accepted. Thank you for registering, Agent 3. Cool. Looks like it's official, Agent 3. My circuits are designed to measure your intellectual and physical prowess as demonstrated by your ability to lead missions through Alterna. Each mission must reach a goal, mechanism, or complete an objective. Ordinary citizens will complete many missions and receive many power eggs. You can accept a substantial power egg payday in particular for this mission. May your enthusiasm result in success, citizen. Is all that going to be on the test? Because all I really heard was power eggs. That seems like the most important part. We'll need plenty of those if you're going to the Pyrographs. One last thing. As you complete the missions and become an ever more exceptional citizen, you will naturally gain increased access to the Alterna Log. Do not attempt to share the Alterna Log without permission. Please handle the information with care, and please consider this a threat. Have a nice day. Alterna Log, huh? While something's been added to your menu, I will peek. But I won't. I guess all we can do for now is collect and work on removing that fuzzy ooze. I mean, all you can do. Three. Initializing. Please select a weapon for this mission. This is like the Octo expansion. Splatoon 2. The mission will begin as soon as you pass through that gate. Upgrades are required. You will be given an opportunity to make your payment before entering. Initialization complete. Data harvesting and analysis commencing. Best of luck, Agent 3. Well, that's it, then. Great. Come on, Agent 3, let's get moving. Bye. make sure I get all the crates. I didn't read that, huh?